our sadness. This sadness of leaving not just our homeland, but we left our parents, our families, and various other things, but especially these memories, especially for those who grew up in the homeland. There's this memory. Sometimes it is sad to remember, but it's also something that's going to help us to achieve that dream.